What is going on YouTube? It is your boy Rahab Breezy, and I'm back at you with another 2K20 video. I'm here to talk about the best defensive badges in the game. So let's get right into it. So as a defender, you need Intimidator Hall of Fame. So I'm gonna talk about the badges that you need and what you need at least. Like bronze, silver, gold, or Hall of Fame. I believe you need Intimidator Hall of Fame right off of it. Okay, the next badge that you will need as soon as you get Intimidator Hall of Fame is Rebound Chaser. You will get snagged on if you do not have Rebound Chaser at least the gold. You need it at least gold. Hall of Fame, you're going to be jumping out the gym to get that board. The third badge that you need, third best, is Box. When you get Box, you will literally just warp right in front of the dude you're trying to box out. Because without it, he can just slide right on around you with no problem. The fourth badge that comes in handy. Matter of fact, this one in Box is going to tie for third. So you can do either or. But the fourth badge is Worm. Worm Hall of Fame. All you have to do is when you're boxed out, slide that left analog stick to the left, and you will swoop right around that dude. Push him out the way, actually, if you look at your player and see what he's doing. You'll push him right out the way. You'll grab that boy like no problem. Fourth, fifth badge, Interceptor. Because without it, your player is just going to just jump in any direction, and he's just going to look real stupid. Interceptor at least gold. Anything less than that, there's no need to have it, because you're still just going to be jumping all over the place like you're a dummy. The fourth badge you need is Pogo Stick. This will keep people from pump faking all on you. Jump one time, Hall of Fame. You need a Hall of Fame. You're like the Super Mario Brothers. Jump one time, you jump immediately again. It's crazy. And when you're trying to rebound, people will start tapping the ball out your hands. You'll notice that you got Pogo Stick. You'll jump right back up in the air. You'll get that rebound. Sixth badge. I would say, and this is for centers now. This is for centers, not guards, or else I would have went clamps as the second best badge. I would have went as a second, but we're talking centers. So for a center, I would probably say Brick Wall, because you set crazy picks. I set crazy picks without the badge. Ain't no telling what I would do with the badge. I've seen people get locked up on the pick, like they just can't move. So this right here is a must-have badge on at least silver. I'm stopping the people without the badge. So with the badge on at least silver, you're literally just locking them up. And literally everything else is just to your liking, really. Like you know, what you know, what you might would want, or what you think you would switch out. But the ones that you do need as a center: Intimidator, Rebound Chaser, Pogo Stick, Box, and Interceptor. Intimidator Hall of Fame, Rebound Chaser Hall of Fame. Off rip. You need them too, Hall of Fame. Off rip. Everything else is a necessity, really. So yeah, that's my idea for the best badges. Do defensive badges for a center, power forward in NBA 2K20. It is your boy Rob Breezy, and I have a video that will show you these badges are the best. Check it out.
You know he the nigga. You don't give him the ball, he gonna sell him.
He gonna let you know, Tip.
He calling for the ball.
Damn, I didn't even try to shoot, bro.
Oh,
he got that shot. I ain't gonna lie.
Give me that ball.
Oh my God.
That's what I've been looking for. That's what I've been looking for.
This nigga grabbed it out the air. What the fuck? That's
that shit. Nigga Anthony Davis, that shit.
Trophy
playing with y'all.
99.1. I got it.
Let me see if I can get this.
97.7.
Yeah, clean making bad. You know, I appreciate y'all boys, man.